I'm Tyler Orton. Here are some of the top stories we're following today in the BIV newsroom. Pembina Pipeline Corporation is buying the former owner of the Trans Mountain Pipeline. This is a deal worth $4.35 billion. Now, Calgary-based Pembina's acquisition, it pegs the value of Kinder Morgan Canada at $2.3 billion. And the deal also includes other assets, including the American portion of the Cochin Pipeline and the Vancouver Wharves Marine Facility. Meanwhile, inflation jumped a sizeable 0.4% month-to-month in July. That's according to Statistics Canada. Food prices and airfares were among the products that saw the biggest increases last month. That's it for today. We'll be back Thursday.